All right, Kansas City police say they found a rifle near an area where human remains were found yesterday.
And now police are focused on identifying the victim and determining how the person died. Lisa Benson is live in Kessler Park with the latest.
Well, one day after human remains were found in this wooded area just behind the hill, police have now wrapped up their investigation, and we were here as they pulled a long rifle from the wooded area. Right now, no word on whether or not that rifle is connected to the dead body. Human remains were found in a wooded area here in Kessler Park on Thursday. Today, police and fire crews carefully made their way down the steep hill with cameras, rakes, and climbing equipment to continue their search for answers in this now death investigation. Hikers told police about the body on Thursday, but getting answers on why the remains are here and who they belong to is going to be a long process for police. Now, this is near the area where missing Northland woman Renee Pernice's cell phone was found years ago. Neighbors are speculating about the dead body, but say it's not a reflection on their neighborhood or this park.
But this has always been a good neighborhood. I mean, you'll get your fringes off to the side somewhere like that, but your main streets like Gladstone and up around there, they're always nice, quiet streets, and there's very seldom anything happens. And I walk my dog up there at that park every day, and I never have a minutes problem.
Now, at this point, police have not released any information about the deceased, including his or her gender. So at this point, there is a waiting game. And of course, police have a lot of work to do to identify the victim and find out how he or she was killed. Reporting live, Lisa Benson, NBC Action News.